Five upcoming cars. Everyone's talking about in 2025. What if I told you the car you're dreaming of buying right now will be completely outdated in just a few months? In 2025, these five revolutionary vehicles will change everything we know about cars. And stick around until the end. I'll reveal which one offers the best value for your money. Friends, the automotive industry is at a turning point. After years of incremental changes, 2025 will bring true innovation that redefines what we expect from our vehicles. I've analyzed manufacturing data, spoken with industry insiders, and examined every specification to bring you the most accurate information about these game-changing cars. Car number one, Tesla Roadster, 2025 edition. Let me start with the most hyped car on our list, the Tesla Roadster. After years of delays, it's finally arriving in early 2025, and the numbers are simply staggering. Tesla claims a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 1.9 seconds. Let's put that in perspective. That's faster than a Formula One car. With a top speed exceeding 250 miles per hour and a range of over 600 miles, it redefines what electric vehicles can achieve. But here's what most people don't understand about the Roadster. Unlike traditional supercars that can only perform in short bursts, Tesla's advanced thermal management system allows the Roadster to maintain peak performance for extended periods. This means it can deliver consistent acceleration even after multiple high-speed runs. The Roadster's triple motor system produces over 1,000 horsepower while weighing significantly less than comparable hypercars. The physics are simple. More power with less weight equals unprecedented performance. The price starts at $200,000, which sounds expensive until you compare it with traditional hypercars offering similar performance at three times the cost. But there's a catch. Production will be limited, and Tesla's history suggests delivery dates may slip further. Another important aspect most reviewers ignore is the Roadster's potential for autonomous capabilities. Tesla plans to equip it with their latest hardware 4.0 system, featuring 12 external cameras and advanced neural network processing. While the focus is clearly on performance, this technology could potentially allow for hands-free driving on highways and automated parking features.
A new chapter begins here.
Car number two, Hyundai IonX 7. Next on our list is the Hyundai IonX 7, and this vehicle represents something much more significant than just another electric SUV. The IonX 7 is built on Hyundai's EGMP platform, featuring 800-volt architecture. What does this mean for you? It means charging from 10% to 80% in just 18 minutes. Think about that. In the time it takes to have a coffee, your car is ready for another 240 miles of driving. The truly revolutionary aspect is its bi-directional charging capability. During power outages or emergencies, the IonX 7 becomes a mobile power station that can run your essential home appliances for up to 3 days. For context, when Texas faced grid failures during winter storms, this technology could have prevented countless hardships. The interior features Hyundai's living space concept with seats that can reconfigure for different scenarios, from traditional driving to conference-style seating when parked or in autonomous mode. Priced around $50,000 with Hyundai's 10-year warranty covering the battery, the IonX 7 represents remarkable value. The average cost of powering this vehicle is approximately 60% less than a comparable gasoline SUV, saving you thousands over its lifetime. Something unique to the IonX 7 is Hyundai's partnership with major charging networks to offer unlimited free fast charging for the first 3 years of ownership. This dramatically reduces the total cost of ownership, especially for those who frequently drive long distances or don't have home charging capabilities. Car number three, Ford Mustang GT. Generation 8. The next car on our list takes a completely different approach. While many manufacturers are abandoning internal combustion engines, Ford is evolving their iconic Mustang GT with a hybrid powertrain that preserves its soul while embracing the future. The 8th-generation Mustang pairs a 5.0-liter V8 with an electric motor integrated into the transmission. The result is 525 horsepower with a 20% improvement in fuel efficiency. This hybrid approach represents a pragmatic middle ground in our transition to fully electric vehicles. Ford has developed an adaptive suspension system that uses forward-facing cameras to scan the road 50 times per second. The suspension adjusts before you hit bumps or enter corners, essentially giving the car predictive handling abilities. Many car enthusiasts worry that electrification will remove the emotional connection to driving. Ford addresses this with sensory engineering, preserving the vibration, sound, and feel that make the Mustang experience unique while reducing its environmental impact. At $45,000, the new Mustang GT delivers performance that would have been considered supercar territory just a decade ago, while maintaining the accessibility that has always been part of the Mustang's appeal. A key innovation in the new Mustang is its advanced driver coaching system. When in track mode, the onboard computer analyzes your driving in real time, providing feedback on braking points, racing lines, and throttle control through the heads-up display. It's like having a professional driving instructor with you at all times, helping you improve your skills and extract maximum performance from the car. Car number 4, Rivian R2. The 4th vehicle on our list comes from Rivian, a company that has already proven its ability to create compelling electric vehicles with the R1S and R1T. Now they're bringing that expertise to a more affordable package with the R2. This compact SUV starts around $45,000 and targets active lifestyles with innovative features. The gear tunnel that runs through the middle of the vehicle stores items up to 7 feet long, perfect for surfboards, skis, or camping equipment. The front trunk offers 45 cubic feet of storage, larger than the entire cargo area of many compact SUVs. Rivian has solved the production challenges that affected their earlier models. By partnering with an established parts supplier and streamlining their manufacturing process, they expect to produce 80,000 units in the first year alone. This addresses the long wait times that have frustrated many electric vehicle buyers. Despite being a practical SUV, the R2 achieves over 3.5 miles per kilowatt hour, making it one of the most efficient electric vehicles in its class. For comparison, many current electric SUVs achieve only 2.5 miles per kilowatt hour. For families considering their first electric vehicle, the R2 offers a compelling combination of capability, efficiency, and accessibility that makes the transition to electric much more practical. Car number 5, Lucid Gravity. The final car on our list is the Lucid Gravity, which brings the company's industry-leading efficiency to the luxury SUV segment. The most impressive aspect of the Gravity is how it achieves over 400 miles of range from a battery pack that's 15% smaller than competitors. Lucid's miniaturized electric motors are 45% lighter and 50% more efficient than those in other premium electric vehicles. Smaller batteries mean less mining, less weight, and ultimately a more sustainable approach to electric vehicles. Lucid's 900-volt architecture allows the Gravity to add 200 miles of range in just 15 minutes at compatible stations. That's approximately 13 miles of range added per minute of charging, nearly twice what most current EVs can achieve. Inside, the Gravity features a stunning glass canopy that extends from the windshield to the rear of the vehicle, creating an unparalleled sense of spaciousness. The interface uses a predictive AI system that learns your preferences over time, automatically adjusting everything from climate settings to suspension firmness based on your driving habits. Priced at $80,000, the Gravity positions itself as a premium offering that actually delivers tangible benefits over its competitors. When you factor in the lower operating costs and potential for fewer maintenance issues, the total cost of ownership becomes quite competitive with traditional luxury SUVs. After careful analysis, I believe the Hyundai IonX 7 represents the best value for most people. If you found this breakdown helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more automotive insights. Turn on notifications so you don't miss our hands-on reviews of these vehicles once they're released. Which of these cars would you consider buying? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.